Viewer discretion is advised.
Welcome. This is day 5
of my job.
It is GTA 5 and this is the LSPDFR. Hope you guys are doing well. As I say, this is day 5, so let's get on with it. As you can see, I've changed my costume. I've gone a bit more plain clothes today. Plain clothes, but obviously I have got the BMW again. I've got it back. So last time it was in the garage, it is back, and I'm back with the car that I love. Oh yes.
Oh yes.
Oh, wrong way. Oh my god. Right, I fancy killing a couple of people today, but only if necessary, obviously. Alright, we are going to set up a road thing up here. What's going on over here then? What are they doing here then? I've lost sound for a little bit. Why have I lost sound? I think they're just taking a picture. For some reason, I've lost the sound. Oh no. Got it back again now. Let's go and see what she's doing. Excuse me, madam. Have you asked permission to take pictures? How are you? Alright. You alright? Let's have a look and see what she's doing in first person. See what she looks like. It's always important. Oh, she wants to take a picture of me. There you go. Oh, I don't think she wanted to take a picture. Not me, anyway. That's alright. While we're here, let's do a reg. Oh, she's moving. There we go. See if it's wanted or anything. See what's going to come back as.
Target license plate. 43 Sam X-ray Charles
8-2-9-0-10-99. Okie doke, it's insured, so it doesn't matter. I'll let her run away. She's speeding a little bit, isn't she? I'm not happy with that. Not happy. Alright.
Report a Grand Theft Auto in
I've just come back from there. I'm not going back again. Right, it's the time to take over. Oh yes. Oh yes. See, this is insured. Comet. See if the Comet's insured. No, that's fine. No issues there at all. Where's the people here then? Oh, there he is, sitting down. Mate, you look like you're having a shit.
You moron.
Leg it, mate. That is, if you ever want free vegetables or fruit or anything like that, all you got to do is get your gun out, point at them, they run off, and then you can just help yourself. It's a free way of eating. It's always worked for me. Right, nothing's happening there. Look, there he is. Look, he's shit himself so hard, he's actually run away. You can go back there, mate. I've gone. Right. Check this car. Sentinel. I do apologise for my cough. I will keep coughing. I have still got a bad throat. But I've got to keep doing the videos.
Suspect flight 2004.
It's insured. Nothing wrong with it. Laura. Yeah, it's woman driving, got to be Laura. Oh! Fancy any old camera there? I do like the old camera shots. What about this? This looks a dodgy car, doesn't it? Let's have a look. A pig ale. What the fuck is that?
Target license plate. 2-4 Mary Tom Victor 2-9-1
What is that? What animal is that meant to be? Where the fuck's it gone? There it is. I can't see it. I'm gonna have to run it over because is it meant to be a wolf or some sort? Yeah, I mean it's some sort of wolf thing, isn't it? Well, we'll let him go. whoa. There's another one. Must be an American thing. All right. Someone's left their bike here. Someone's just left a bike. Oh no, it might be them running down there. Oh well, that'd be up with them. It won't be there when they get back. Right, let's go down here a bit further, see what else is going about. Nice car. A Jester. See if that's insured or not.
Target license plate. 4-1 King George King.
Everything seems to be quite insured. Everything seems to be going quite well. No, everything's insured. Everything's happy days. Doesn't seem to be that much, nothing going wrong. Hello mate, you got any apples? No? No apples. Okay.
Damn it.
Sorry mate. Well, I think he was very happy with that.
A police transport requesting
escort. No, I don't want that. I think somehow you can actually choose what one you want to do. I can't remember what it is. I don't know if it's on this. No, I don't think it's that. No. Options maybe. Cop status badge, please ignore. No. Air brake speed, fast swim, jump. No. Handle deduct money. No. No. Let's push X. X, you normally get
we
more
have
jobs.
An armored car robbery in
no.
Glenwood Hill.
No.
We
No. Wanted person. No. Kidnapping. No. No.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18.
No.
We have a traffic
alert
for a drive-by attack.
No.
We've got suspicious activity in
Vineworth
Hills.
That's just there, isn't it? That's just literally up there. We'll take that quick. We've got to do something today. Alright, that's what I'm doing. Let's go and get the little fucking mongrel. Ooh. What a stupid place to put a train. Alright. God, half loud with birds around here. Alright. Under the tunnel. There's a car.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution.
Driver, this is the LSPD. Stop your...
We've got a 140 and 540.
Alright, that's burst these tires. There's bloody rabbits everywhere. Stop! You're gonna lose, mate, so you might as well give it up. Lock the car. Lock the car before I do anything. Give me a little bit. Bit of encouragement to stop the fuck. Stop!
LSPD, don't make me shoot ya!
I will shoot you in the back, mate. I've done it once. I will do it again. On the floor now. Tie him up. Cuff him up. You piece of scum. Did you? Yes, I did. Collect the drug dealing evidence when you're done and hold nought to present it to court. Court, mate! Or maybe it's not... Maybe he's not going to court now. Because I've just knocked him out. He just fell. I don't know what's up with him. I cuffed him and he just decided to die. Right. I need a tow truck as well. Nothing to do with me, mate. I didn't do anything. Right, I've got to go and get that bit of evidence that was here. Somewhere here. I haven't parked on it, have I? Right, where is it then? Because at the moment, I can't see sod all. Did he throw it in the trees there? Where did he put it then? Not in there. Sure, I saw him throw some stuff out. Maybe it wasn't as I thought it was. Unless someone's picked it up. Probably not in this lot, they picked it up. Can't see it. We're gonna go, we've got a Colt, but I couldn't see anything there. Well, it's been done for dangerous driving and resisting arrest, obviously, so you get a year or something. Yeah, he's got a year. You know, yeah. The passenger, Justin, died due to their reckless thingies. He died, unfortunately. That's the way it is, unfortunately, you know. Nothing to do with me.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Right. Let's have a look, see what else we get.
We've got a police
passport
requesting
escort. No. Pacific Bluff. What the fuck? I've got to see if that is registered to the person it should be. Because you don't normally see that on there, do you? Let's have a look. Is it insured? Vehicle flag, owner's license suspended. Whoa! Talk about getting up the arse. Move over. Let's see what that do. I'm just gonna go straight to it.
You better not bug me or you'll be sorry, boy!
$300 I'm doing him. Well, he's got insurance actually, isn't he? So I shouldn't be doing that. Whoa! Right, now now he's fucked it up now, because I gave him a little chance. Come on, mate. What are you doing? He's gone. Come on, move. What are you doing?
Attention, unit.
Oh my God, what is he doing? I can't, he won't move. Oh my God, mate. Look, got fucking stuff going on, and all you want to do is write on your fucking pad. I bet he's gone now, isn't he? He's just run you over. Oh, he's gone now. Angry with myself. He wouldn't bloody move.
Attention unit, what Lincoln 8.
Bank code. Oh yes.
In downtown Vinewood.
Right, we are doing a bank heist, ladies and gentlemen. That is what we're going to be doing now.
Roger that. Proceed with caution.
We are doing a bank job. Now, I've never done one on here yet, so this is my first one. Teleport to waypoint. Bloody voice. Right, can we get normal picture, please? Right, here we go. Oh, I'm here. Oh, babes! Go away, mate. Please report Captain Wells for a briefing. Alright. Morning! How are you? Alright? I don't worry about stuff like this. Right, let's go and have a chat with him, see what's going on here.
Sir, what's the situation?
What's the situation?
How many robbers are there?
We don't know how many are there, officer. The way I see it, you have two options. You can attempt, alternatively, you can go into SWAT to Alpha.
Right. Do I take the bastards out, or do I try and talk to them first? I'm gonna take the bastards out.
Good idea, officer.
No, there isn't.
The robbers are holding 8 hostages. Rescue.
Roger that, sir. Where can I get some gear?
There's gear in the back of the riot van. SWAT team Alpha is on standby near the door.
Alright, let's do this.
Also, do you want the tech team to kill the alarm?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. I can't hear myself think with that thing going.
Tech team? Yeah. Good luck, officer.
Copy that, sir.
Right, press F11 at any time to toggle the alarm. Okay, press enter to retrieve the van. Let's go and get some shit on. I look exactly the same as what I did before. Press Y to signal the SWAT teams to move in. Right, okay. Move in. Press I to make the SWAT team follow you. No, that wasn't very...
I'm reloading!
Right, that's one down. Come on, die, mate! How many bullets do you need to die? No, don't attack him, you silly prick. What's he doing attacking him?
Crap! I'm reloading!
Right. Let's just wait here a minute. I don't want to risk it too much.
Idiot. Damn it! Out of ammo!
Loser!
Let's go in this door. Follow me. We ain't got a lot of people left here. ATM. I don't think this is a time for the ATM, is it?
Give it up.
You.
Holy fuck, man.
Oh, we both killed each other at the same time. Oh, I've come back to him. And I'm stuck. Running on the same spot, doing nothing. I can't move. Oh. just for this, let's be FBI here. And let's go back to where we were. There's no waypoint, obviously, because that would make sense with it. It knows what I want to do, but it still hasn't done it. Right, go there quick. Come on, because they're waiting for us. Right, let's go. What the hell are you doing now, mate?
You're so bad.
Can you get over that thing? Oh my god, he's such a wanker. Can't work out who's shooting who. Right, someone's off. Shooting me.
You've got the right to die.
Holy shit.
Check out.
Ah, man, I'm reloading.
What? Messed up.
No one is following me. You. Right. Ready for this? It's just two of us. That's all it is.
You see that shit? Tell me you saw
that shit. Right. Are they still following me? They went outside like fucking cowards. Okay. Right. Upstairs. Let's go. Right, they died. That's good, isn't it? What a knob. I didn't want him to do that. What a prick. That is something I didn't want to happen. I tried to put him near the wall to the other side. He's run over to the other side. Oh my god. Sometimes I act such spazzy. Right, now we're back to where we were originally. It does wind me up sometimes. Obvious what I wanted it to do, and it did it completely different to what I wanted. Right, let's go in the back of this van quick. Come on, Michael, we're gonna have to use you now. Right. Go. Just gonna leg it. Where was he? Right, let's see if we can do this properly now. Right, this is gonna go well, or this isn't gonna go well at all. Oh yes! Keep doing it, mate. Go to the ambulance quick. Right, get up, mate. Just don't get shot. Oh, fine. I help you out and then you. Clear up this bit.
Excuse you, asshole.
What, you're gonna talk to me like that after I'm gonna help you? Go on, off you go. Speak to me like that again, mate, and I won't help you. We must have enough people here now. There must be enough people here. Yeah, we got enough, please.
No way.
A few people died in the collision, but apart from that, it's not too bad. Got one person that's obviously died. Is there any more? No. Another one that died as well. Hostage killed, 5. It's quite a high percentage, that, really, considering. Right, I think that's it. Oh, hang on. There's always one down here, I think. Yeah.
Dispatch to all SWAT units.
come out, mate.
Go ahead, I'll cover you. Get closer. Stay in formation. Fucking retard.
What is that torch coming through there? Alright, off you go, lady. Right. That's done. Up here. Right, I think that's it, lads. I think that is it. Jump out. Oh, talk about making entrance. That's a celebration one, though. Why does it keep making that noise?
Yeah, it was pretty hectic in there.
Don't know what that noise is.
Just doing my job, sir.
Is that it? Yeah. Whoa! Whoa! What are you doing?
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No
further units
required.
I'm arresting you, mate.
Assistance required for a
suspect
placed under arrest in
downtown
Vinewood.
Copy that. On the way.
Our first response has crashed. Terrific. Right, guys. Well, that is that. We had a bank heist. I say, I've never done a bank heist. Don't particularly want to do one again. But until... I thought someone nicked my car then. Until next time, I shall see you when I see you. And as always, be good.